Good morning everyone. Today's session is for 8th class, the continuation of hybridization. Now in this class we are going to discuss about applications of hybridization. What are the various applications? First one is size of the hybrid orbitals. Second one is electronegativity of hybrid orbitals. And the third one is bond length and its variation in hydrocarbon, along with some examples, including with the resonance structures of benzene to identify the bond length. Now, coming to the first application, size of the hybrid orbital. Now, hybrid orbital can have greater stability and with less energy. Now, S orbital is very near to nucleus. That's why S orbital can have less bond length. Now, size of the orbitals. S less than P less than D less than F. Now, size of the hybrid orbitals. Size of the hybrid orbitals inversely proportional to the percentage of S character. While taking the hybrid orbitals in hydrocarbon, sp3, sp2 and sp hybridization. Now, while moving from left to right, percentage of S character is varying more in case of sp, then it can have less bond length. Then sp3 is greater than, sp2 is greater than sp with respect to the bond length. Nothing but the decreasing order of bond length. As earlier we discussed that one, sp is linear in shape, sp2 is trigonal planar, and sp3 is tetrahedral. While taking the bond length with respect to the S character, as the S character is going to get increasing, the bond length going to get decrease. Coming to the next topic here, electronegativity of hybrid orbitals. Electronegativity is directly proportional to percentage of S character. Then electronegativity is directly proportional to hybrid orbitals. Electronegativity is directly proportional to hybrid orbitals. While taking the hybridization in organic compounds, sp3, sp2, sp hybridization, percentage of S character in sp hybridization is 1/2 × 100. The percentage of S character is 25. Similarly here 33.33% and now here 25%. Here 1/2 × 100, the value goes to 50%. Nothing but left to right, percentage of S character increasing, then electronegativity also increasing. sp3 less than sp2 less than sp. While taking an example, CH3, CH2 plus ethyl ion. Now, the terminal carbon with partial charge having the hybridization sp2, and the carbon is with the sp2 hybridization, it is electropositive with carbocation. Now coming to the second example, ethylene ion with the charge C plus, nothing but carbon with positive charge, carbocation with low electron density. Now here its hybridization is sp, and now it is electronegative with the carbocation, carbon with positive charge. R1 will be positive charge. Coming to the third application, that is bond length variation in hydrocarbon. Bond length. Percentage of S character inversely proportional to CC bond length, that inversely proportional to CH bond length. CC, nothing but carbon and carbon. CH, carbon and hydrogen. Now, carbon may participate with the hybridization. Now, H, only S orbital can participate. S orbital always can form sigma bond. Hybrid orbitals also always can form sigma bond. Now, coming to the type of bond and bond length. While taking an example, sp3s with the bond length 1.112 angstrom means sp3 with s completed, now sp2 with s 1.102 angstrom means sp with s 1.08 angstrom. Now, the hybrid orbitals only can participate in the bond with the formation of sigma bond. Nothing but sp3 with sp3, now sp2 with sp2, sp with sp. 1.54 angstrom means in case of sp3 and sp3. The best example is C2H6. C2H6. Ethane. C2H6. Ethane. Now sp2 with the sp2, the bond length is 1.34 angstrom units. Now here sp2 carbon and sp2 carbon. Now the best example is here C2H4 ethane. C2H4. Now coming to sp and sp, C2H2 acetylene 1.20 angstrom units. 1.20 angstrom. Now sp3 hybrid carbon with the tetrahedral shape, sp2 carbon with the trigonal planar, and sp carbon with the linear shape. Now tetrahedral shape 109 degrees 28 minutes with the trigonal planar bond angle 120 degrees, and sp bond angle is 180 degrees. While taking an example, bond length of carbon and carbon in benzene. Benzene molecular formula C6H6. It is one of the non-polar solvent. Now benzene is one of the aromatic compound. Aroma nothing but it will give the fruit smell. Now C6H6, 6 membered ring, carbon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now remaining hydrogen atoms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Similarly here the double bond may present between 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Or we can consider the formation of double bond in alternative ways. What is the second way here? Between 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 1 and 6. And the remaining valence is satisfied with hydrogen atoms. Remaining valence is satisfied with hydrogen atoms. Then, moreover here, the alternative double bonds. The number of double bonds alternating here, 3. Then, the resonance structure of benzene given as 6 member ring with the inside ring structure. Inside ring structure. Nothing but here the pi electrons can delocalize. Delocalization of pi electron. When the pi electron is delocalizing here, then it may form negative. And now here while transferring that electron, here it may form positive. Nothing but totally 3 double bonds, then it may form the resonance structure. Now, due to the resonance structure, each and every carbon in benzene is sp2. Each and every carbon in benzene is sp2 with the bond length of sp2 and sp2 carbon in benzene is 1.40 angstrom. Now, in this session we discussed about the applications of hybridization. Totally 3 applications. First one, size. Second one, electronegativity. And third one, bond length. In the next class, we'll discuss some more applications regarding to hybridization.